All right, people. Now, you'll notice from time to time, I'll be checking the score in this game because it's going to illustrate the greatest comeback in the history of Call of Duty. And you'll also notice how bad I fuck up in this game. I'm an elite sniper, but sometimes you're just having a bad day. And I'm having a bad fucking day right now. So, right off the bat, look at this shit. Look at this shit. Regular gun, I have 2 quick kills in. What happens? I run into a fucking buzzsaw. And it pisses me off. And you'll notice one thing about me, people. I don't care what the call of the community thinks of me if I post bad gameplays. Yeah, I'm gonna post. I don't give a shit. I play the game to have fun. Now, in this game, I wasn't having too much fun until the latter part of it. I was actually pissed off. But you know what? I adapt. I take over. I don't succumb to adversity. I'm making my dinner right here again. Now this is stupidity. Whip out your gun, you dumbass. Get a double kill. What the fuck? What? You know what? That's my own fault. It's right off the bat. Instead of being 4-0, I'm 0-2. And the hit detection in this game is atrocious. It's fucking horrible. This game is, I wish I recorded it on my PVR instead of doing it in theater mode with the PVR. Because in the, when you record theater mode, it does not get shit. Whip out your gun, you fucking moron. Knife him, whatever. But I hit him in the fucking, head. You seen that shit. One time in the head, nothing happens. So what do I do? Fuck it. It's gonna be one of them days. This is how bad my day was. I can't even fucking kill myself with my own grenade. But yet they can kill me, and no mistakes weren't made. I wanted to commit suicide, because I wanted the fucking FAMAS. That's how bad this game is right now. I couldn't even kill myself. But yet they can kill me with a bullet, don't even hit me on register! Started out terrible here. I don't know, like I say, look at this shit. Look at this shit! It's one of them days. And I'm hitting them right there. It doesn't show it on data. What do I get to kill? Oh, I get to kill. Looks like things are looking up and down. Another thing, fucking old map. This map sucks. Why would they put this map in here? When I play, look at this shit, again. When I play Team Deathmatch, I don't want to play on this match. I don't want to play on this goddamn camp match. That's all it is, everyone camps here. Now, look at this. I don't even know if he's dead, because I can't tell. But I don't give a shit. It's not gonna fucking deter me. This game really pissed me off when I was playing. I was like, what the fuck? I was mad as hell, I didn't lie about it. I won't be deterred. Now look at this shit. I hate him. You can't tell in the fucking theater mode. Whatever. When you see me watch my kill camera, there's a reason why. It's not because I want to see my character get killed again. It's because I know I hit him before he even seen me. But not in this game. I don't know what it is about this game. Sometimes it plays flawlessly, but the majority of the time it fucking don't. So I had a bad sniper day. What do? I just said, fuck it. I'm going to the farm. And that's what I want to do. Look at that shit. And it looks like I'm not even shooting towards him. I'm hitting him! The theater mode, don't you? Which leads me to the question why they even put the theater mode in this game. I know it's supposed to be from the host's perspective, whatever. Look at that little one right here. Look at Philip. This fucking guy here sniped the shit out of me. That guy fucking off pissed. But you know what? No point in time that I think I quit this match. I said, look at that shit! What? Half hour ago, I had to fucking render it, whatever. So, you know what? I don't even know. Now, look at this shit. I hit him, and then obviously I'm gonna go around the corner and get killed. Because that's what happens. I mean, this game is so fucked up. And then he's gonna sit there and stalk my body. Stalk my dead body like he did something good. You killed me in the video game. But this Farmers, I don't even know why I use it. It does not work for me. It used to be a great gun for me, but now it's like, it doesn't do a fucking look. Look at this guy. I'm like, oh, fuck, I'll go up there. I thought that was smoke there. Whatever. Now look at this guy. Watch. Look. I even burst fired him. I hit him.